story, the Viscount of Sabugosa invents a machine that can read animals' thoughts. But with Emilia around, there's sure to be chaos. In the same edition, a story by Monteiro Lobato and an adaptation for the stage, written by author and translator Fernando Paz. Caterpillars and Butterflies also brings you character cutouts that you can mount. And the book becomes a scenario for you to have fun, invent your own scenes.